I believe it is a great philosopher called Søren Kierkegaard. He stated quite eloquently that life is lived, understood backwards, but it's lived forwards. What Kierkegaard meant was no people, no organization can afford to ignore their history. What it meant that every now and then one has to cast a retrospective glance at their past, to know where you came from, to prepare you for the present and plan for the future. So it cannot be that chieftaincy is outdated. It is our culture. It is our most revered, the most entrenched, and the most permanent institution that we have in Ghana.
So what real power does Osagyefuo have?
Power of inheritance. We are an intellectual people. Six of the founding fathers in Ghana is what is on record. Three of them are from here. So we have made large contributions to our political development, social economic development. My vision for Chebbi is to follow that line and make our city and our environment an intellectual educational hub for the rest of the country. Tribe is strength. Tribe is security. Tribe is safety. Tribe is respecting other people's territory. Tribe is a sense of belongingness, a sense of culture, a sense of identity. If I call my people to report, they will quickly come before a politician calls them.